We're finally ready after almost like 45 minutes of playing around with this, trying to figure out how to do this. Here we go, our center playmaker. I already randomized this. We're going to be a Brandon Wheat King. The 5'9", 174 man is going to try to be drafted into the NHL. We're going to start out in the Canadian Hockey League. It's the Memorial Cup. Yes, this is the Memorial Cup. Welcome back to another Be A Pro. This is the first time actually recording a normal non-goaltender Be A Pro, and I'm doing it in NHL 13 just because this is such a great game. So I don't know if this was cut out, but we're doing this because someone suggested it to me to go back and play NHL 13's Be A Pro mode because it was so good, and we're going to do this with my pro in the Western Hockey League with the Brandon Wheat Kings. We're at the Memorial Cup tournament. There's no stats, of course. We're playing Shawinigan to open up round robin play. All four teams will play each other. So we will play the three other teams in this tournament. And I'm a center playmaker. We're playing on superstar difficulty. I want to see just how good can I play on the highest difficulty and be a pro. And we're going to just dive right in. So what we're going to do is we're going to sim the first two periods and we're going to play the third. So that's how we're going to do this. First period sim. How do I do that? Sim period triangle. And Brandon has a goal on the power play from Callis. I may have gotten a point on that. And the second period of play, it's also Brandon from Arsenal, and I think that's a shorthanded goal, so now I'm going to intervene. Welcome into it. So this is a bit of a different flavor for me doing a Be A Pro center career. I'm not really used to doing this. We're just going to sim the periods, play the third, and I've lost my opening face-off. This is a bit of a different camera angle, so let's just play with this camera for a second. So I'm learning how to play as a center and be a pro again. It's been a while since I've done this, but it's gonna be fun because I just body checked my own teammate. Goodness gracious, he's so slow. We are so slow. I'm trying to support the play as a center, come back, help the teammates out. So we can. I don't need that arrow either. So there's some things that clearly need to be changed. Yes, good breakout. Oops. Well, that was an accidental dump in. This camera angle is so wonky. Trying to figure out the controls. Am I really going on a line change already? The puck's in the D zone. I can't leave. I cannot leave the D zone. Save. And we're playing, by the way, on superstar difficulty. We'll just press circle and change. And sim to that next shift. Yep, sim the next shift. This should be really fun because I shouldn't have to edit too much of anything out. It's going to be a little awkward. But we're playing on the hardest difficulty. Superstar difficulty, just to make it not so easy on ourselves. And see just where, how high, how far up I can get drafted, not doing my job in the D zone. But again, this camera is all over the place. Should come back and support the breakout better than that, and it's going to be saved. Coming down low, and a goal off the post and in, and Shawinigan is going to tie the game. I didn't even realize they got a goal in the simulation, and they have now tied this Memorial Cup round robin game. You can see me right there. I chose the number 11, so I want to point this out. I normally, that's not my number, but my number would be 21, normally. But I'm a center, and number 21 is not a center's number, in my opinion. I think number 11 looks pretty cool, so I just chose that. There's no real reason behind the number 11. I just think it's a cool-looking number. So as a center, I wouldn't mind wearing number 11. As a center, I thought about potentially wearing number 10, trying to imitate Ron Francis, one of the greats. We'll make a pass back to the guy that gave it to me, my winger. I'm trailing the play as a center, trying to help out. Get in there. I'm a playmaking center, a small playmaking center, only 5'9", 174, so a small guy out here on the ice. But I want to play appropriately on all ends of the ice. I want to be a 200-foot player. We block one. All right, getting the job done blocking. I'm going out here to help the breakout, but you guys are not getting me the puck, and we already want to change. I'm here to please the coach, I guess. I'm supposed to be impressing the scouts. This is the Memorial Cup tournament. I want to get drafted. as high as possible into the NHL. And we're on the power play, so this is what I'm on. I'm not on the penalty kill, but I am on the power play. I'm sure the camera angle will change. I went too early on the faceoff. That's my fault. But I'm getting in there. Get the puck back. And it's going to be remaining in play. I'm coming back to help out. Help the breakout out. Being an option. I'm going to drive the net. Show you guys how it's done on the power play. I'm in front. I got the net front presence turned over. And if the AI teammates are going to do that, that's going to get really annoying really fast. But we're on full period length. So we're running full 20-minute length periods. You want to break that in, you're going to carry it across. I'm here on the trailing play. Score! Our winger on the power play gets it done. He completely looked me off. And none of us know how to celebrate with each other. We're just staring at each other like, man. Selfish play for Callis. Callis indeed on that. Hey, if you can snipe him like that, I don't care. He has his second goal of the game. Second goal of the tournament. This is the first game in the tournament of round robin play, of course. But he's got two tonight. I don't know. You can't pass up the puck to number 12. You're going to be seeing 11 connecting with 12. I don't know who my other winger is. I don't know what number my teammates are wearing on my line or on the power play. I think he's also my teammate on the line. Now, I'm going on a weird line changes. These line changes were so weird back in this game. This camera angle is legit throwing me off. It's probably nauseous to watch. I know it has to be. But we'll probably change that for the next game. I'm in the flow. I'm in the rhythm right now. So I'm not going to change camera angles. I'm going to try to win this on the forehand. It's just weird trying to do commentary for a Be A Pro series that's where you're a forward. And that one hit me on the way in. So friendly fire. I'm trying to be aggressive. Take a shot. Oh, I got one! Oh, I got one on the turnover! On the forecheck, I just turned around and ripped that thing. I mean, I had to shoot it almost as soon as it was on the stick blade. And it goes in. I had my first goal in the turn. Bad turnover for Shewinigan. Right in the slot area. I just ripped that thing top corner. And I had my first goal of the Memorial Cup tournament. Yeah, baby! I didn't expect to be scoring a lot as a center. I'm a center. My job is to distribute the puck, not so much score. As a playmaker, I mean, I wasted no time roofing that one. Superstar difficulty. This is definitely not going to be an easy difficulty to play this career mode out on. And the nice thing is it's NHL 13. I don't like the current game. Oh, I was bad on that one defensively. I don't like the current game, NHL 24, so you won't be seeing me play Be A Pro other than goaltender on the modern game as the puck goes back to center. This camera has me all out of sorts. I should be putting pressure on that guy, shouldn't I? I'm a 68 overall playmaking forward center for Brandon out here. I'm the best player on the ice overall wise. Just take a whistle. Yeah, I'm not afraid to go at you either at 5'9", 174. At a 68 overall, I'm the best player on the ice overall-wise for the Brandon Wheat Kings. This may take us a while to play out just a game at this period length, but keep the shifts quick and keep them short, I guess. I don't know. I don't really care. This is a long career mode, and so what I was going to get at is since we're playing this instead of NHL 24, yep, you want that? You got that? Rebound there. I'm helping out. I'm here on the corner. I'm coming down behind the net. You want to run a play? Rebound? Oh, it's in the corner. Okay. It's actually really fun to play with the creative plays and the AI, but the camera angle is just janky as hell. That was me. I was supposed to be on that. It's so hard to play D with this camera. It really is. I would be better forechecking and playing through the neutral zone. I'm trying to back check. That's going to come from the point. Big rebound. I'm helping you out, 21. You have my number. Oh, yeah. And it's going to be put on net. Nice play. Nice play to get it to me. Just going to be fun to play on the hardest difficulty, see if I can get anything going with the AI, with my AI teammates, how many points I can corral out here, and how well I can just play. And I haven't finished my thought process yet, but we can play this long career mode, and I can just make this a super long series. Because I'm legit, what I legitimately want to do with NHL 13 here, with this series, is I want to see how many points I can amass over maybe the course of a career. Maybe have like a long career. Big rebound. I'm going to stand right in front. Make sure he takes a face-off or forces one. I'm going to be the one taking the face-off. I have to win the draw. And I have won it. I'm impressing the scouts here. Winning face-offs. Blocked some shots. Scored a goal. Getting involved on all sides of the puck. back checking hard, playing that 200-foot game. Oh, penalty. Against, yeah, this is a delayed call, so I'm going to take this in. Windmill move to the outside, protect the puck. Oh, this camera angle. I hope I have a defenseman at the point because I can't currently see it. Oh, I just got hooked. I think I just drew a penalty. Are they going to call? Oh, he still got it. Yeah. Okay, you got it. Oh, that's going to be a turnover, and that'll be the touch. No, they did not call the second penalty. I'm going to be honest. I think this is just way too much period length. It's just way too long. It's taking a long time just to play this third period, which is fine by me in the Memorial Cup for these, like, handful of games in this tournament. That's fine. But for a whole season, nice moves out there. I know I had that windmill. But for a whole season, this is going to be drag on way too long. If the third period takes this long to play, yeah, it could take a while. But I want to play this long career mode. See what I can do with maybe a long career. We can have like 1,000 episodes. That's a lot. 1,000 episodes is a lot. But we can play in the American Hockey League as long as we need to. I'm here. I'm going to cover at the point. I'm covering at the point. Oh, your forward, your center was doing his job at the point. 5-on-3. I didn't even realize this. We can put this game to bed right here. I'm coming back to help out. Yep. Number 20. You didn't steal my number. I could probably have any jersey number I want. I'm a beast. But I chose 11. Everyone is going to be wearing 11 after this. I could take number 80 probably. That would be an interesting number for a center to wear. Jersey number 80. And the goalie be a pro series. That's going to be fed across. Man, the AI are so dumb. You have that drop option off the rush. Oh! Do I go selfish mode here and take the empty netter? If they get it to me, I swear to you, I'm taking it. Icing, really? Oh, the net is open, buddy. And a wide open pass, and they ice it. What is this? Oh, this is the save on the backdoor feed. Okay. And I have to take this face off because it isn't... Oh, is it different? It's different rules in the CHL, isn't it? It was no touch icing, and you can change. And that's definitely the game. So the first game in round robin play is definitely done. Took way too long to play this one game. Oh, am I getting one more shift? Power play for Shawinigan. Probably an empty net scenario. Where's the puck at? Oh, okay. I'm coming back. Robinson, you can get me the... Oh, what a bad turnover by Robinson. Our goaltender has to make one more save. Just take it. Take it on the empty net, buddy. Some of us could get some extra points in this game, but that's fine. I had a goal, a helping hand. It might have been the game winner, in fact, with a 4-2 W. Did I have the fourth goal? I don't think it was the game winner. I don't know. Who cares? We just won the first game in round robin play. Oh, 172 XP earned in that one game. Nice. Let's just go ahead and knock this one out of here. I'm impressing the scouts. I have a goal in this tournament. Oh, this is Bo Horvat's draft here. And Max Domi, too, playing on the London Knights. I have two assists, so I did get a point on that power play in the simulation in the last game. So we're simming a game against the St. John's Sea Dogs. Let's just go ahead and sim out the period. And it is a 2-1 game with goals, two of them from the Brandon Wheat Kings, one from the St. John's Sea Dogs. I'm also just realizing that this is not St. John's, actually. It is, SNB. I don't actually know what that stands for. But it's not St. John. They must have moved to St. John. Anyway, I don't know where they originally played. I'll find that out soon enough. Simming the second period. And it's a 4-3 game now. As you see, the goal scorers in period two. I was not on the board, at least as a goal scorer, in this intense game, number two in round robin play. All right, ready for our second game of round robin play. Bear with me through this as I try to figure out all the right settings. I'm not on the ice to start because we're killing a penalty. I'm not on the PK. I'm on everything else except for the PK. So I'm on the power play. I'm at 5-on-5. I've changed camera angles for this game in particular. And I've turned that stupid positional indicator, whatever the hell that thing was. So that's it's just weird coming off the bench sometimes in this game. Just bear with it as I figure this out. It's been a long time since I played as a skater, be a pro, so this is going to take me a while to get used to, and we're going to go back on the penalty kill, touch it, so we can go back on the penalty kill, so I was hardly even out there, so I'm off the ice now, unless I come out in substitution for whoever just went in the box for whatever they've done. And no, I'm not out there. We're just going to sim to the next shift. Hopefully we can kill this one off. If they score on this, I still don't know where did the Sea Dogs play before they were in St. John. They played somewhere else, and I just can't figure out the territory in Canada, where in Canada. There's a new task from the coach. That's super distracting, honestly, but go out there and make something happen. Okay, I don't need you to pop that up. Block it. Yes, I did. I mean, not exactly the most fundamentally positionally sound right now as a center. Oh, get on that. That's your job, winger. I'm going to collect this puck and move it to you. There. Now that I've got this camera angle, I can kind of see where I'm going better. And there's an interference penalty, and it is... Is that me? Oh, I didn't... It is me. I gave him a little shove after he hit my teammate. Hey, I'm just trying to stand up for my teammate. So I've taken my first penalty in the Memorial Cup tournament. I don't know if coach is going to like that. I don't know if the scouts are going to grade me too harshly for that penalty. I didn't even realize I hit the guy, to be honest. But he got a good piece of my teammate. And I guess that was just retaliation for that. I'm a team player, man. Really going in on the forecheck. I'm going to let my winger kind of handle the majority of the aggressive forechecking. Keep it very simple. Keep it very light. Coming back on the back check, getting a piece of that. There you go, C-Man. Got a guy. The last name C-Man. Oh, one-timer. I was there. I was ready for that one-timer off the rush. God, they're really shoving me. That's a penalty. They're going to go to the box for shoving me. So I took an interference penalty. They're going to take one. And I've drawn this penalty. That AI player was really irritated by my existence on the ice surface. He didn't like it. A couple extra shoves for good measure. Steven Anderson. I will remember that name. I'm going to score. I'm going to make sure my power play scores on this one. Bury your team out of this game. Oh, the butt cheek. Oh, the butt cheek is stinging. Hey, these precious, beautiful ass cheeks cannot take too many pucks off of them. Got to go out there and win another faceoff. I got that net front presence in this game. Tips are really super... deadly in this game. I've tied up with a Sea Dogs player. And I wish you could change the camera, but I don't think you can in this. Maybe you can do it with select, but I'm not sure. I'm just trailing the play here on the power play. They really don't like to drop the puck off to you at all. Okay, ooh, man, that pressure really got on quick. I'm trying to bank that down low. There you go. Callis, it floats on into the Sea Dogs goaltender and then back out to Callis. Robinson. Keeps looking me off. I'm open for a one-timer, and he just kept looking me off. A little bit pissed off by that. I love these jerseys. I don't know what. Why were we showing me? They were showing me on the replay, but he was taking all the shots. Puck hog over there. And I'm still on the ice? No, I'm not. They took me off. That's fair enough. But I'm winning the faceoffs, dude. On the hardest difficulty in the game, and I'm actually not doing too bad. I really wish he hadn't looked me off because I was standing there back door for a one-timer. And there's only 5 minutes and 15 seconds left. See, when we're taking some penalties in the third period, it definitely makes the game go by quicker on this period length. This might be the right period length. I don't know. Oh, that was my guy. That was my guy on the back check. I've got the middle of the ice here. I got this. That's going to be flung on and saved with the blocker. I don't even know who our goaltender is. But I'm not playing here for very long, so I don't need to know that badly. Oh, trying to get in the lane. The breakout's there somewhere. I'm helping. I got a chance to go. I'm going to go. Down low to Robinson. Save. Man, they don't pass it to you. They really don't pass it to you. I'm behind the net. I got stuck behind the net. I'm coming back on the back check, hustling. I don't have the endurance to take long shifts out here. Puck's bouncing all over the place. I got to get up there on that point, guys. Save. Get it out. I'm skating. Are you passing it to me? I'm skating with you. Chipping in, Callis. I'm behind you on the trailing play. Okay. Oh, my God. I didn't expect them to hand it off to me. I was not ready for the puck there. They haven't called for a line change, so I'm not going to make one. Oh, what a back check by Mueller. Oh, man. Trying to slow my momentum down. I'm so fast out here. Yeah. Right here. There it is. Behind the net. A cross move, maybe. Oh, got board play, but that's fine. Why would you kick it straight to the middle? Trying to kick that along the boards. Has coach called for a line change? He has now. But unless they dump it in, I'm not changing. I mean, I got to do my job on the back check. I got to do my play 200-foot game. Blocked in front. Yes, this is my time. My time. Change. Line change. And that might be my last shift of this game. We'll see. With like 20-some seconds left. He could put me out there. Put the first line out there. Nope. And we are going to take victory, though. We're killing a penalty. That was why. And we're finally done with game number two. So how about that? That went by pretty quickly. And we're still undefeated in round-robin play right now. Bose is the goaltender. Bose he goes. I only earned 30 XP in that last game. I need to earn 68 in the next game. And if I do, chances are I will do well in the draft. So I'll go between first and ninth overall right now. I'm meeting all my goals. Okay, pretty good. All right, it's time to play the London Knights. Last game of round robin play. How does that first period go? Ooh, not better. We gave up 2 goals. We're trailing. Chris Tierney and Olli Maana get the goals for the London Knights. There's some names. Second period of play. And it's even worse. Bo Horvat scoring on Bose. Have we got a lot of work in front of us in this third period of play if we're going to get back in this game? And well, we're trailing really badly by 3 goals. 3-0 score in this round robin game, final round robin game for both of these teams. Both teams are undefeated coming into this one. And again, I've won the opening faceoff. So faceoffs have not been a difficulty for me. I'm driving the net. We got to start becoming the catalyst for some offense. Try to get out here and get it done on the offensive side of the puck. These guys are shooting like crazy. Shoot happy. Shoot happy teammates. Which is not necessarily the worst thing in the world, but goodness, when you miss the net like that. I'm up here. I'm right here. Yep. Back down low. Stay down there. Stay behind the net. Yes. Oh, I bumped into that guy. Please don't let that be a penalty. It isn't because we're still in possession of the puck. We've kept it in. Get on that. Yep. Right here. Calling for it. I forgot you can call for it. In front. Nice try. I forgot you can call for the puck. I should be calling for it more often. These guys don't know what they're doing. Yes, the forecheck. And I've drawn a penalty. Someone has. For our team. This is big. I kept the puck in with a good poke check. That was a great shift. Opening 2 minutes of this period. And have we done enough to draw a power play that could get us back into this game? It was right there. I drew it off a slash. High stick. Looked like a slash, more like a slash to me. I'm not out there to start the power play, but we've had 5 of them and we haven't scored on a single one of them. We have 1 shot on each power play, roughly. 6 shots on 5 power plays. Not very good, but this one is early, and how much time is remaining on it? I'm taking a D-zone faceoff, so it would be nice to win this. I have 2 shots on goal in this game. That would be through the simulation. So I don't have a shot yet. Oh, we lost that one. Big, crucial loss. Go breakaway. Robinson, I'm trailing this play just in case he screws this up. Oh, that's a penalty shot. That's a penalty shot. Tenfold. I'd rather have the power play. I'm going to be honest. 5-on-3 is better than a penalty shot unless he scores on this. I was going to follow him up in case there was a rebound or something, but he never even got a shot away because there was a trip on the attempt that will lead to this penalty shot, whatever he does with it. Come on, Robinson. I don't know what your first name is. I don't know who you are. I play on the same team as you, and I don't know your name. And that's why I'd rather have the 5-on-3. You'd have better shooting and scoring opportunities. Sure, it's a breakaway on the goaltender, basically. But, oh, really? You're going to take me off the ice? Okay. We need a goal bad, and you're going to take your best power play unit off the ice after drawing a penalty. A penalty shot. And then I drew a penalty to get us on that power play that we did nothing with. Fair enough, though. Get me out here. We got to score soon. We're trailing 3-0 already in this game. I mean, it's round robin play. If we lose this game, it's not the end of the world for our team. Tournament's not over. But, you know, you just have to instill in yourself that you hate losing. I hate losing. I'm going after this guy. He's holding on to the puck for too long. Yes. Making that play like a center. A true center. Yes. Darting to the net. Going. Shoot. Tipped in front. Rebound. Oh, I put it on. All right. I still got the puck, though. All right. Let's try to wheel this thing out. Back to my point guy, but intercepted. Tough play. He was open. It was an opportunity. It was an option. I've changed now. We're by the bench. It's not a bad line change. Watch the turnovers. Yeah, coach didn't like that, but hey, listen. Had to get it to my point guy. Not a good turnover because they could have taken that thing easily the other length of the ice. I'm just coming behind this play as a trailing player. Get on him. Good board play. Is he going to rim it? He is. I'm there. I'm on that. Oh, See, my guy lacks size, and that's really not to his benefit, obviously. As a center, I don't know how many people would be drafting a 5'9", 174 center, but I'm going to show you guys. Undersized, size doesn't really mean that much in the grand scheme of things as far as getting drafted and being able to be successful. Stolar spits it out. That's not a good play. I'm on the back door. Waiting for a chance. Just waiting for a chance. Shoot. Right into me. Try to get a backhander on. I'm out here grinding. I'm really grinding. Get on those boards, guys. You can keep the puck in. I'm going to help you out. Okay, never mind. Should have helped you out. Shoot. It's there. Oh, I got a piece of that out of midair. Going to change. I'm just going to change. It's been a long enough shift. I'm huffing and puffing. Sucking wind out here. Sim it before they can shoot it. Hey, get me back on the... I don't know if we're scoring a goal in this game. We have 29 shots, and this goaltender has been pretty good. Who's the netminder for the London Knights? I gotta dump this in. They're in trap mode as well. Look at them, 1-3-1 trap. We're gonna forecheck really hard. We're not trapping. As long as you have a forward back there that can come back on the back check. Typically, it is supposed to be your center, but Bo Horvat has his second goal of the game. And Bozo Head is not getting a whole lot of help or making a whole lot of saves. I mean, backdoor feed, not his fault, not his problem. Defensemen need to have that backdoor pass covered. I'm going to tell you this. I thought about doing a defenseman be a pro for this. But, and that'll be pretty fun to watch. See if I can win, a Norris trophy and what I can do as a defenseman. Because it's actually, in this game, it's actually pretty fun to play defense. It's a very difficult game to play defense on as a be a pro. I did an offline be a pro as a defenseman that I didn't record back in the day. This is almost 10 years ago now, and it was a lot of fun to play. And I got drafted by, I think it was Columbus, out of that be a pro. Yep, the dump in is not a bad idea. I mean, we're not winning or coming back in this game. That's okay. I'm on that. Oh, I was so on that. I don't know who Hughes is on defense for London. I'm trying to think of some of these players. There are some players that I don't know who they are or who their names are. Should I change? I'll just change. He's going in on a full sprint breakaway, except he pulled up on the breakaway. That he would have. Well, I don't know if it would have been a guaranteed breakaway. I simmed the shift. Sim to the next shift. Just get this game over with because it is a loss. Write it off as a terrible loss. Round robin play, dumped in by number 21. You got a pin in the corner. I'm coming in here. Zadorov. Nikita Zadorov in his draft year. I'm not sure. Some of these players, it's not necessarily their draft year just because they're playing in the Canadian Hockey League. Some of them it is. Some of these guys, it's roughly their draft year. You're going to just let me skate into that. You got it? I got it? Okay. I'm covering on the point for you. Oh, tough play for Hunter. I was just trying to make something happen there. I'm at the point. Oh, it was an awkward bank pass to my defenseman. And Walters handles it offside. But at least we completed the pass. Dumped back in. First line is probably looking at their last shift of the game. I got a shot on goal there. Another one turned over. Getting the stick in the lane. Shooting it. Broken stick. It was blocked as well. That should be a line change. I'd be better off getting a stick than coming back here. But I'm going to be a physical body on the ice right here. Oh, man, I'm not making life. I put a body check on. Not making life very easy for my goaltender on that one. Basically screening him. But I'm going to get a few stick taps for maybe trying to help block that shot. Oh, 5-0. Getting creamed in this game. All right, let me just show what I can do with my hands. Do I even have hands? Oh, my God. Yeah, I do. I've handled offside, though. Oh, nope, you thought you had me. We're onside with this. Saucer, knocked down by Zadorov, but it's been poked back into their goaltender. Playing for pride right now, that's all we're doing. Playing for pride. He's got the forecheck, or he gave it up to me. Let me have the forecheck. 19 seconds left in the game. Not a whole lot to play for, not a whole lot to commentate on, except for the fact that our goaltender is freaking out. You want me to help you out, buddy? I'm going to skate this thing 200 feet. Skate to stick move. Coach isn't going to like that turnover, but the game's over anyway. Wow. I am excelling right now. at least in terms of what they've expected out of me in terms of earning XP. I don't know if that means I'll fare very well in the draft. We're not quite there yet. We've got the St. John Sea Dogs. So they are the St. John Sea Dogs. Okay. So the St. John Sea Dogs are next on our hit list. What are we, Agent 47? We have to take care of them before we can think about the finals. I'm hearing the scouts have still got their eyes on you. Go out there, get a handful of assists and a plus minus, a plus three. Why specifically that? To impress them. Do that and a strong draft showing is still possible.